I had actually known Alankrita Shivastav from earlier. We had many common friends. She, at one point, she gave me the script to read and she said she's interested in making this film. I started reading the script and I was very pleasantly surprised because it's a very rare script. It's a very unusual script that you're coming across, which deals with the lives of four different women across different ages, from different communities, you know, from Bhopal. And their inner lives, not upar ka, not surface realities. So this in itself was a very unusual thing. And it was a very interesting script. It was a fun, not just fun. Sometimes it makes you think. Sometimes it's also enjoyable and fun. So it has all different kinds of emotions altogether. So I really enjoyed reading it. In fact, I read it in one go. And I immediately said yes, because it's very rare we come across these kind of stories.
Okay, main trailer ki baat kar raha hoon, teaser ki baat kar raha hoon, bahut saraha ja raha hai usko. Aur main aap ke kirdaar ki baat karna chahunga. क्या ब्रीफ था डायरेक्टर का आपको आपके कैरेक्टर को लेके जो एक मुस्लिम वुमन आप प्ले कर रहे हैं व्हाट इज द ब्रीफ ऑफ द डायरेक्टर टू यू
I think that more than a brief as such, firstly, the role was written out so well, in the sense it was well fleshed out. It was the character was very well delineated, you know, it felt like a real person. There are many different kinds of situations this woman is in, which normally you don't see, you know. So it was very clear from the kind of scenes, from the way she has written the scenes, of what kind of a person or what kind of, you know, a story she wants to tell, therefore what kind of a performance she's expecting. Plus, on top of that, Alankrita and I had some sessions of just script reading or just talking. And on top of that, we also did an acting workshop with Atul Mongia, who also did workshops for me in my film Death in the Ganj. That was very useful. And I had a wonderful co-star with Sushant Singh. Of course, the women are fabulous. Ratna Shah, Plavita Bor Thakur, Ahana Kumra, they are just fabulous, all of them. But Sushant Singh, who's also playing my husband in the film, he's very warm, very sensitive, very compassionate and a very good co-star. So it was very easy and comfortable. So I think all of these things put together really helped me to, you know, get to the skin of the character.
What are the most challenging part while working in the film?
The most challenging? Well, I was staying in Bhopal and I had taken my son with me over there, my son and his nanny. So that was, you know, managing the two was a bit of a, you know, a challenge, because we would be shooting and he'd come with me sometimes to the shoot. We'd be shooting all day, then, you know, in the evenings, I'd be with him. So that was also very nice because it gave me a sense of family and home. But also it was a bit hectic with everything. So I think these struggles of normal working mothers.
Okay, Kundra, जिस तरह की फिल्म है और खास करके जब हम इंडिया में रिलीज करने की बात करते हैं, जब आप काम कर रही थी और इस तरह के सीन्स हैं, इस तरह की यू नो बयानबाजी है, इस तरह की डायलॉग बाजी है जो बहुत बिंदास तरीके से है, और कुछ सीन भी ऐसे हैं, क्या आपको झिझक हुई थी फिल्म को करने से पहले कि हिंदुस्तान इस बात को कबूल करेगा या नहीं करेगा?
No, I never felt like that at all, because I was so happy and relieved ki at least it's something which is little grown up, you know, a little sensible, a little mature, a little realistic in the everyday dealings between men and women, which we really don't see too much in our films. In the bulk of the films, not in all, but I'm saying in the bulk of the films that we see regularly in our country, there's a very strict and safe narrative. Like, you know, we are allowed to say only this much and not more. We are allowed to behave only so much and not more. And we all know what we are supposed to do and how we are supposed to behave. We all stick to it. Now, if you're going to be content and happy with these surface kind of realities, that's one way to go. But it's so rare that you get such a compassionate glimpse, which is told with so much, it's so genuine. And it's something which I think many, many women, when they watch the film, and even many men, they'll be like, huh, I know the story, this happens. So why can't we talk about it?